name is Marietta Mehanni, and this week's mSwing tip is a rebound action with a single arm press. So let me show you what we're going to be doing here. So we've already done the rebound a couple of times before, but let's recap. So elbow up high, dumbbell near the shoulder. I'm going to drop the dumbbell towards the floor, then bring it up to the shoulder and press with the opposite arm. So we're going to drop down, up, press, come back down. So let's break it down. All right. So elbow is going to be up high. You're going to drop the dumbbell down. Now watch how my right heel, which is my right leg here, lifted off the floor. Now, if I'm rotating my body, I also need to move my feet in the same way. If I keep my feet here by trying to turn my body, it doesn't feel good anywhere. So allow that heel to lift. I'm also letting my knees bend, but notice that my back isn't bending too far forward. So I'm also throwing that other arm back because it's going to feel good as I start getting a little bit of speed going. So I'm going to drop down, and as I come to the shoulder, I exchange the dumbbell to the opposite hand, and I press up with my left hand. As I come down, take the load a little bit into my knees, and then pass the dumbbell to my right hand. So down, up, press, drop, down, up, press, drop, down, up, press, drop, down, up, press, drop, down. There we go. And there's a real nice little rhythm that happens with this workout. So with this particular movement pattern, you can afford to go a little heavier. So I've got 2 kilos, which isn't very heavy, but that's all I feel like doing today. I just feel like doing a little bit of movement, yeah, not overtaxing my body, but just getting some movement going. Great way to warm up for anything else that you're doing, and also great way to create some movement in your everyday life, especially if you have a lot of sitting down periods. So what I would recommend is that you do this for 30 seconds and then swap sides. Do it for 30 seconds on the opposite side and then swap again. But notice that it's moving, so I'm not going down here, push, drop, here, down. So if you want to break it down so you can go a little bit slower, perhaps just use something that's even lighter. But when I just started doing that, my muscles felt like they were working hard. And not that there's anything wrong with that, but with mSwing, we want to make sure that people feel really good about what they're doing. And it doesn't feel like lots and lots of effort. That felt like effort. When I was just moving from here, it didn't feel like a lot of effort. It had this sort of flowing, bouncy, using almost elastic properties of my body to create the movement. My heart rate started to climb, but my legs didn't ache. Although that could be one of the side effects of doing this particular movement pattern. Often people talk about feeling increased tone in their quads and their glutes. Not a bad side effect, right? It might be, if you haven't done this sort of thing before, a little tender the next day. Don't worry, that will pass. But this is a great functional movement pattern that we need to do for a lot of everyday activities, where we're picking something off the ground, or whether we need to push something up on a shelf, or reaching up to grab something up that's a little higher than our head. So great functional movement pattern for everyday life. So just do, you know, a few on one side, a few on the other, but no longer than 30 seconds, and then swap sides. You might want to set the timer on your phone. So if you want to find out more about mSwing, because mSwing really, it is one of those programs, it's completely unique. It's not like anything else that's out there, developed by myself and a fantastic physiotherapist, Mark Davis, yeah, for creating movement in everyday life for people that perhaps don't want to really exercise. Check out our website, mswing.com.au. We've got a ton of information there, as well as the Vimeo workouts, where you can access through our website, or you can go straight to Vimeo to either download or rent. And also there's some instructional information there for fitness professionals. For fitness professionals, we also have our online training and face-to-face courses, which you can access from our website. And finally, you can have a look at our posts that we regularly put up on our Facebook page. Join the smiling movement. And that's this week's mSwing tip.